Caught on camera, two women stealing a purse from a Long Island church during Christmas Eve Mass. As people got up to receive Holy Communion at St. Francis of Assisi's in Greenlawn, you can see the suspects walking down the pews, and the woman on the left grabs a purse. They then left the church, hiding the stolen bag under a jacket. Suffolk County police say that credit cards that were inside the stolen purse have since been used.